that say?
Double.
Squeeze.
Okay, any more like that tonight and I'll be target weight by Christmas.
Just want to start a smirk on his face still.
Yeah, it's got that white bit as well again. Yes. Just there.
And his eyes broken. See him blinking.
So his cheeks are becoming like really, really puffy now.
Yeah.
Sorry?
Hold.
Pull.
Hold.
Oh, hold. As in the ground.
As in the whole thing.
Whole thing.
Looks like his nose is changing shape as well. Yeah.
He's getting a bigger bit from under his nose to his lip.
Yeah, same.
Oh, the eyes are going again now.
Where?
On that table.
I've got a whole degree. So it should drop as well. Again.
You're okay too, Steve.
Mm. Yeah.
I just caught you flashing out the corner of the eye.
What did you go up to?
Put those three there if it went to the third light.
Yellow.
Yellow, the orange.
I had to do the whites under his face. It's twisted round.
One.
One. Not one behind the bar and some tequila, I suppose.
Yeah.
It looks very smoky.
Human.
Well, I should hope he's a human. If his face transfigures into anything else, I'm off. About using the Ophilus to tell us this gentleman's name.
Could do.
Give it a try.
suppose they had a bit longer.
Yeah. Mouth's getting smaller and his face is getting longer.
Initial.
Initial is what? Initial thing or initial for a name?
How did you feel then?
Like I had about four different people trying to come through, and one person trying to hide behind the others, that's probably the wrong word. Almost like bring the others in and then jump in with them. He, I don't even know,
they're
both going off.
That's not an EMF.
On the floor, is
where's the other K2 on the floor?
I've got one guy who he is makes me feel just like he died of old age, and I feel quite comfortable with this man. I feel quite casual. I've got he looks typically granddad like. He's got like like a hat with the bit in the middle and then the edge, and that's like a trilby, is it? He's got one of those on. He's got like a cream green jumper on as well. But I feel like this man is quite comfortable, quite relaxed, and quite easy going. And I've got another guy who's really not like that at all. He was very agitated and aggressive is the wrong word. Aggravated is probably a really good word. And makes me feel like I want to get up and storm away. He doesn't like me talking about him. He's really struggling to stay and keep my mind focused. And there's another one who is desperately trying to talk through me that I just wouldn't let happen. feel as though he's not very nice. That's the guy that was on the lights at the table.
The lights are going now, Ryan, and you know you've got your eyes shut, so you can't see this, but the lights are going on the cage, so they're going up to red.
Okay. And he makes him feel as though he's a bit of a... He likes the attention that we're giving him at the minute, but he keeps making my mind go all over the shop, so I'm just struggling to bring it in. He keeps wanting to talk through me, and I ain't going to let that happen. keeps making me want to vomit as well. I'm also not going to let that happen either. What else? he keeps clinging on to any sort of negativity that's being spoken about, said about. He did do it. I've got somebody else who keeps calling out into my head that he did it to him, he did it to us, he did it to us. He did it to us. What did he do? He killed him. And I think I've got a child's voice in my mind. But it's really strange because the child keeps showing me like Captain Hook. And obviously I know he's not Captain Hook, but that would be silly. That's fictional.
Is it a butcher's hook for hanging meat?
I don't know. Could be. I don't know. He keeps showing me he's like Captain Hook, Captain's Hook, or the hook.
Is the child showing you that?
Yeah.
Could be a meat hook, because then they'll come through with only what they know. But...
And there's this man who, he's got thicker hair than me, ain't particularly difficult, but he's got thicker hair than me, quite dark hair, he's got quite deep set eyes and a bit of a, I'm going cold around my legs, and he's got something going on with his face here, but I feel as though it's like swollen on one side, rather than both, it's just this one side. It's like I've been to the dentist and it's all numb. He's also making me feel really like quite distant, trying to hold on to me rather than to anything else is quite difficult at the moment.
What do you mean by distant?
Like my mind feels as though I'm being pushed back, as though I'm being distant from all of you lot as well. I don't really know what I mean.
Have you got a name at all?
George.
George?
George. And that was from the little boy shouted out, it's George. But it's not the little boy's name. It's the man's name.
Okay.
George. He did it. But the little kids hiding. They're hiding.
Did they hide in the back room?
I don't know. Hold on. Keeps running and hiding. And hides in the wrong place. Hides in the wrong place. I don't know what that means. Bash.
Lights are going off again, Ryan.
Bash my head. Oh, I'm in something and I've bashed my head. Oh no, I've bashed my head, I'm in putting something. Oh, I've got a tingly right in my arms. And I've got me cold. Oh, shit. And they've tried to hide it, they've tried to cover it up.
They didn't put you in the priest's hatch, did they?
No, I'm over there. I'm not in here. This is not here. This is over there.
Has it been hidden in the graveyard?
No. Not as far. Here. Over here. I was here.
Downstairs, Ryan? You'd be downstairs?
In the cellar?
No.
Fireplace?
I don't understand. What did you say?
Fireplace.
Oh, maybe.
Behind the car.
I don't know. I've seen things I should have seen. I've run. I've hidden and hit my... They found me and I hit my head. And... I'm not on my own. They found her as well. They haven't found me. Oh, I don't even know, so it makes sense.
Little girl got blonde hair.
I can't see her, I can only hear him talk about her. All the lights are going. Shit.
Is that after the blonde hair comment?
Yeah. We've both heard. They've chased us. I haven't been found. She's been found. I haven't been found. I'm still in.
Point.
Still in it. I don't understand what this means. I think I do. She's, her body's been found. Is he still somewhere? Is he still hidden somewhere? She was in something. But she'd already died before she was in it. He'd hit his head and fallen in something. He's in something and seen something and she was
lights are going again
and she was put in something, he's fallen in something and she's been put in something, he's not been found.
Is he fallen into a ravine?
Into a well.
A ravine or a well?
Well.
There is a well here. Well, there was.
He's falling in.
Do you know when, Ryan, do you think? Can you tell us when?
This is the little lad from the cemetery as well. This is him.
Oh, the lights are going.
The lights are going again.
Yeah. She got cold. Yeah, she's got blonde hair.
Yeah.
And she's got a little blue dress on. And I'm so cold. And she's.
Oh. This K2's going.
She's. Okay. So from what I can gather, I don't even know what I can gather. They've seen something they shouldn't have done. They've run off. He's fallen into the well. Bashed his head. He hasn't fallen, he's been thrown in. I'm not sure if he was thrown in or was fallen in. I'm not sure, or pushed, I don't know. But I know that he's going down this well or down into water, and she's bashed her head or something's hit her on the head, and then she's been put somewhere in something small. I feel folded up. I feel.
Have you been in a fireplace?
But people would see her in the fireplace. I mean something. I mean like a.
Up the chimney.
Bricked up fireplace.
I mean a hole, or in a wall, or in a.
The priest's hole.
No. I don't know. I'm bricked into something. I'm bricked into a hole. Into a thing. Bella, Isabella. Isabella. Something B. Bella. I'm not getting her name right. I know I'm not, otherwise it would feel like there's something about Bella.
Annabella. Instead of Isabella.
That might be right. I think it might be something like that. Is there anything else other than Annabella, Isabella, Arabella? No, that's not a name, is it?
What about just Annabelle?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to get there. I'm in something. Somebody's found the girl, and it's really, really important that somebody's found the girl.
Pooty went again then.
She's so relieved, but people have got her story wrong. People have got her story. People are putting her with the skull, and she's nothing to do with the skull. She's separate from the skull. She's before the skull. She's before. This is a church. She's sent to the church. Something to do with the church. She's seen something. Oh, come on, girl. Get her in the right now. Being cross. Not with you, with stuff.
Asked, did they catch anyone with their mistress?
She's seen them. They've seen her mum with somebody. I've seen that mum with somebody.
So it was their brother and sister then?
Yeah. Mum. I'm not sure if I've got... What do you call somebody else your mum?
Mum. Mum would be mistress. Mum would be,
Morgan.
Yes, ma'am. That would be kind of like any kind of teacher, mystery, headmistress. Mm.
That's what I can hear. I'm not hearing mum, I'm hearing man. And they've seen her someday. Who she shouldn't be with. Oh, I don't know. Right, okay. Anything else? Sure. Okay, I'm going to draw my energy back.
It's 12:30.
How's that happened?
Oops.
This battery... when I started it was... I had 55 minutes on it. I've only been filming 25 and the battery is about to go.
You've
got the battery light flashing on it.
Okay. Right, what would people like to do for the last... Is it last half hour? Is that what it is?
Does anyone want to do any private...